我来自中国的湖南，是中国的一个中部地区的一个博物馆。I
came from Hunan Province, China. Hunan is in the middle part of China.
大家可能不太了解湖南，但是中国有一个很重要的人物，我想大家一定知道，毛泽东是毛泽东的故乡。Maybe
people are not familiar with Hunan, but you should be very familiar with one famous person, Mr. Mao Zedong, and Hunan is hometown of his.
这个博物馆是湖南最大的一所博物馆。
Hunan Provincial Museum is the largest museum in Hunan Province.
它既是国家的第一批的一级博物馆，也是目前中国的八所国家级的博物馆之一。
And the museum is first group of National Grade One Museum and one of the first group top national museum constructed by central and local governments.
我们馆藏一共有18万件藏品。
And we hold more than 180,000 objects.
主要是以 历史艺术的这样一类的文物为主。
And much of them and many of them are historical and arts objects.
最重要的藏品是我们在72年发掘的一座西汉的古墓， 保存的一个完整的女尸以及3000多件珍贵的文物。
And the most important one is that in 1972, a very old tombs was excavated. It dates back more than 2,000 years ago, and among it, we found a well-preserved female corpse.
这一座目前大家看到的这一座馆呢，是我们在90年代建立的一座新馆，它的最佳的观众容量每天是2000人左右。
And now you see the picture. It's a new museum and found open to the public in 1990s, and it just can have 2,000 visitors per day.
应该说，这样一个馆在免费开放以后面临的是巨大的观众压力，它的容量太小。
And then we China enter a time that all museums are free and are free to all publics. But then, so we have very heavy pressure.
那么我们博物馆这个这一座新馆是03年启用的。
And the new museum is open to the public. In 2003,
应该说在启用之后，我们做了一系列非常重要的这个改变，特别是提升管理、提升服务的改变。And
when it's open to the public in 2003, we do a series of change, and most importantly, in management and in improve the visitors' experience.
因为这种改变 的成效非常的显著，所以我们一直也是被我们的政府机构誉为全国的一个先进。Okay,
because the change we achieved very and the visitor have very good experience and the visitor the number of the visitor became increased largely. And we are praised by all levels of governments.
我们是从08年开始正式，按照政府的要求对外免费。
And we are free to all public in 2008, and this is a government's order.
那么其实从03年到08年，大家能够看到，在这张图表上看到，我们观众的增加量是非常大的，每年增加60%。
And from this picture, you can see the visitor number is increased very fast, and each year we increased 60%.
当时我们的门票也很贵，在中国也很贵，50块钱人民币一张。
And at that time, before the free entrance to the public, the price is a little high, 50 yuan in the China's currency.
当然免费之后，现在这个钱完全是由政府替公众来买了单。
But now it's free entrance to the government. It's free entrance to the public, and the government pay all of the money.
那么零八年免费的之前，我们做了很大的调整，主要是根据观众的需求，开始在我们的开放工作中开始拾遗补缺，甚至查找问题。
When it get into the free entrance time, we make a serious change.Especially in the visitor experience.
我们同时还招聘了大量的新的员工。
Yeah, we hire a lot of new tour guides, museum tour guides.
我们现在的员工一共是200多位。
Now we have more than 200 people working for the Hunan Provincial Museum.
因为免费，我们同时也添了大量的这个为观众服务的一些设施。其中是观，特别是观众等候的这个设施安排了很多。
Because free entrance to the public, so we add so many facilities to the new visitors, especially for the people wait for visiting the museum.
这是免费开放以后，观众在门口排队领票的一个场面。
And look at this picture, and because after the free entrance to the public policy, so many ordinary people waiting outside the museum.
这个队伍非常恐怖。
And look at the queuing people. They have very, yeah, the number is very big.
大家可以看到，排队领票是要排队的，进馆是要排队的。然后入馆参观同样还是要排队的，要排三次队。
You can see the people should waiting for three times when they before they getting the ticket, they should wait before they enter the exhibition hall. They should wait, and so it's not very comfortable for these people.
压力非常之大。
We have so much pressure.
这是观众的车辆，这个早上车辆停放的情况。
Yeah, the cars keep entering, and the pressure is very big.
当然，我们在这个过程中，我们会有一些优待的政策，比如说对老弱病残、弱势人群，我们一般会给他开设绿色通道，优先进入。
And we have green road for the old man and some disabled man. Yeah.
同时呢，我们还会免费的给观众提供各种各样的他们需要的轮椅啊、雨伞啊这一类的。这个是。
We have free, free provide many facilities for the needed, visitors, like umbrella and wheelchair and so on.
那么为了方便大家参观，我们同时也开设了这个网上订票的系统。
And we also have the online booking system.
讲一个笑话，我们这个网上订票几乎就相当于网上购物的秒杀一样的，一般是每五天的这个票，在我们网站这个开放的时候，大概是五分钟，这个25,000张票全部就没有。
And Msueum told a joke, and we have the ticket on the website 5 days ahead, but.When we put the ticket on the website, in 5 minutes, all tickets has sold out. Just like, yeah, just like the shops online.
那么除了网上订票，此外电话也可以进行预约。
Yeah, we also has telephone booking system.
加上大家前面看到的照片排队的领票，我们实际上是三种的这个发票的方式。
Yeah, so we still have three ways providing tickets, online, telephone, and directly getting tickets in front of the museum.
这是我们免费开放第一天的那个开幕式。
Yeah, this is the first day of free entrance to the public.
这是我们的第一个 免费参观的观众。
This is the first visitor of free entrance.
他就住在我们博物馆的对面，因为过去收费，他没有来，所以免费开放的第一天，他排的第一个位置，所以他来的最早。
Yeah, and this lady just leave the opposite side of the museum. But because in the past time, the ticket is very little expensive, so he don't choose to visit. But the first day, he come here the earliest, so he's the first visitor.
我们送给他的礼物还，欢迎他来。
And then we give her a present, welcome her to come.
然后为了把这个免费开放做好，我们的这个前区的开放部门呢，每天有一个质检会，就是把一天当中出现的问题，这个找到这个解决的办法。这个是我们开会的一个照片。
Yeah, to improve the visitors' experience, Department of Accessibility have a meeting every day to discuss the problems about the visitor and they solve it immediately.
我想我们很重要的一个做法就是我们一定要解决免费开放的这个过程中把这些看热闹的人转变为品文化的人，要给他提供这样一个专业的服务。
Yeah, we thought that in the free entrance to the public policy, we should change the visitors who have watching the film, but we want to change it to appreciating culture.
这是我在亲自给第一批这个免费的观众进行导览。
Look at this picture, in the middle is Mr. Liu. This is the first group of visitors. He do the tour guide for the first group of people.
而且我们在中国博物馆界有一个特别的模式，就是我们免费开放给所有来参观的观众提供全程的免费的导览。
Yeah, we provide the whole system. Yeah, from the opening to the end of the exhibition. So all the lecture we have the tour guide.
因为我们在思考一个问题，我们要关心什么呢？关心观众通过参观博物馆，他们能够发现什么
？Yeah, we always thought that we should care for the visitors. Through the visiting, what can they find in the museum?
体验到了什么？学到了什么
？And what can they experience? What can they learn from the museum?
这个是我们为这个不能及时入场的观众，在这个之前。在另外一个场地设置了一个后场的专区，同时我们在这个专区里给他放相关博物馆的这个纪录片，让他们提前对博物馆有一个预知。
Because so many people waiting in front of the museum, and they can't enter the exhibition hall immediately, so we had a room for those waiting people, and we gave them some.Brochures and we have the TV. Some audio information for them. Let them to understand the museum beforehand.
每天有大量的观众因为领不到票不能进来，所以我们的工作人员每天要给他们做这种不停的这种咨询的回答。
Yeah, because we can just have a limited number museum to enter.But so a lot of people can't have the ticket. So a lot of our working people to explain to them and ask them to come to the museum the other day.
在我们这个排队的最后头，排队观众最后头，一般都是我们的工作人员和志愿者在那个地方。
And at the end of the waiting people, you can see so many the museum people and the volunteers.
他们拿着这个博物馆宣传的黄页散发给每一个观众，让他们提前对湖南博物馆有个了解。
And they have the brochure and the information. They give the information to all the waiting people, let them to understand our museum.
这个我们认为是一种很了不起的一批观众，就是我们的农民工，从农村进到城市里来的工人。他们也来参观博物馆。
Look at this picture. These people are from the very poor region of China, and we invite these kind of people to freely invite them to come to the museum and provide them very careful explanation of the museum.
因为他们普遍的因为文化低的原因，所以他们平时不太喜欢参观博物馆，所以我们很骄傲，我们能够把他们吸引过来。
We feel very proud that because those people, maybe they don't enter the school and they have very low cultural level, but we invite them to the museum and let them to understand what we work.
同时，我们这个立足于很多的场所，立足于这个推行博物馆的这个文化教育，或者说。这个提高大家观众的素质的教育，这是我们在我们的广场上举办的一些临时性的、图片性的展览，告诉大家我们陈列了什么，我们在做什么。
And we also put some small temporary exhibition in every chance, like in campus, like in every different places.
我们因为中国的观众参观博物馆的这个，应该说。到目前为止有了这个传统，但是在这之前没有这个传统，所以很多观众到了博物馆他不知道该怎么参观，那么我们往往要做大量的工作来告诉大家怎么去参观博物馆。
Maybe several years ago, the Chinese people don't have the habit to visit the museum, but now we do the work. We tell them how to visit the museum and throughall kinds of exhibitions or shows to tell them what we do in the museum.
同时我们积极地推进博物馆跟学校教育的合作，我们把展览的内容把它变成情景剧搬到学校去。
And also we pay more attention to cooperation with the schools. We have very intimate relationship with school. We exchange our exhibition contents to the show to play in the class.In the classroom.
那是我们教育中心的工作人员，这是他们自编自导自演的，讲的是这个唐朝的时候丝绸之路的这么一个故事。
Yeah, and look at this picture in the right, and that's an educator of our museum. They design and play the show for themselves, and it's a story about in Tang Dynasty.
同时我们也组织了这个美术教室沙龙、历史教室沙龙，经常性的开展这种专场的观赏活动，或者对某些作品来进行赏析。
Yeah, we often have art teacher salon and invite the local teachers to come to the museum to appreciate some exhibition or some specific objects.
目前我们长沙，我们所在地长沙市的中学的历史老师和美术老师都是我们这个沙龙的会员。
Now in Changsha City, where the Hunan Provincial Museum is, and nearly all of the teacher and arts, all of the history and arts teacher are our members.
这是我们到学校去开展教育活动的一些场景。
These pictures are our activities in the school, different schools.
目前我们正在和我们长沙市的教育部门合作，在编写关于中学的历史、地理和语文的艺术的这个教材补充的教材。
Now we cooperate with the Chinese government, a local Chinese government, to write.The history and the arts textbook.
我们同时每年还要举办很多的临时展览，我们的临时展览都是要给教师做好指南，给学生做好资料包的。
We have so many exhibitions every year, and each exhibition we have many documents, especially for the teacher.
这个是在社区的巡展，这是我们的家庭教育的活动。
And this exhibition, small exhibition in the communities, and we have so many activities with the children in the people's families.
这是我们的公共讲座，非常受欢迎。我们馆的公共讲座非常受欢迎。
Yeah, we always hold public lectures. We have so many public lectures. Yeah, it's well popular to the Chinese, to the local people.
同时这个因为免费，所以我们非常注重多样性，促进参与性，构建新型的博物馆的文化生态，这是我们在着力从事的一项工作。
Because now it's free entrance policy, so we pay more attention to promoting participation, so as to build a new museum cultural ecology.
这是我们常设的五个最基本的陈列。
This is our permanent exhibition. We have five.
这就是我们馆最著名的马王堆汉墓的陈列。
This is our most famous one.
这是。
Sorry, I missed it.
这是办临展的情况。临展的情况。
Yeah, it's temporary exhibitions. So many temporary exhibitions.
那么我想对于我们来说一个很重要的一点就是我们其实主要是不工作能够做得这么好主要是得益于我们对机构的一个重大的调整。
Yeah, and we can do all of the job, we think just because of we change the mechanism of our departments.
包括运行模式的改变。
And modes of managing.
包括收入分配的改变。
And also includes the, how to say, money distribution.
所以我们的目标开始逐步的达成了。
Yeah, this is our reform goals.
因为时间的原因只能跟大家报告到这儿，谢谢大家，谢谢主席。
Because the time is so limited, we still have so many contents, but thank you just so much for this.
Thank you.